Santa, the present I was making just ripped.
That's all right. Just start on a new one, okay?
Okay.
Now, are there any other problems with any of your toys besides Milo's? Because I'd like to fix them now.
Mystic?
I just had a quick question. When will we start loading up the presents onto your sleigh?
Christmas Eve, obviously.
Oh, okay. Back to work.
Hey, Santa, I need a toy fixed.
Oh, sure. What is it?
It's your horse, Comet.
Comet? How pleasant to see you.
How you doing, Santa?
I'm doing mighty fine.
Sorry to interrupt, Santa, but I think I heard a faint sound of the bell.
Well, that's guys, there's the lights. I knew something bad would happen.
Axel, you'll go to the back and make sure everything's working properly. Comet, you'll stay here with the elves. I'll look after all the stalls.
See? There's the bell.
Santa, I'm really scared.
That's all right. Comet's looking after you guys.
No need to be scared now. Axel's coming back with someone else.
Well, when he does get here, I'll tell him that he needs to fix those lights. Because without the lights, we don't have a factory. And without the factory, we can't make any toys. And without any toys made, there won't be a Christmas.
No Christmas?
That's right. That's why we need those lights fixed ASAP.
Santa, I'm back with the thief. Quick, let me see who it is. What? Hopper? How could you?
Oh, finally, the lights came on. But, Santa, you know this guy?
Yes, Copper was an elf that worked for me 3 years ago, but he quit.
Santa, I can explain, I promise.
You have 1 minute.
Well, I got fired from my job back at home. I wanted to come back and be an elf again, but I didn't know exactly how to. I'm sorry, I'll be leaving now.
Wait, hold a minute. How badly did you want this job back?
Pretty badly, sir.
And before you decide to leave, if you really wanted your job back, why didn't you just tell us? You didn't have to steal our most valuable bell.
Well, I thought that if I did something that caught everyone's attention, you guys would be able to notice me. Well, I caught your attention, all right.
Well, you could have just asked us. You didn't have to do that. It really worried all of us.
I apologize. I just wasn't thinking.
And I say that it's okay. Everyone needs a second chance.
So does that mean I get my job back?
I think I can make an exception.
All right.
Yippee! I got myself a new elf mate.